Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Courtside with Corbu. From the Gopher Radio Network and gophersports.com, I'm Corbu Stathes. The Gophers hit the road this week, heading out to Moraga, California for the St. Mary's Thanksgiving Tournament. Let's take a look at what goes into making a road trip work. Gophers head coach Pam Borden often refers to road trips as business trips. So what are these business trips like? The length of the trip is minimized so that the team misses as little school as possible. It all starts with getting there the night before the game. The Gophers often charter flights, but will take commercial flights or the bus, depending on where the game is. Once Minnesota has arrived, it's off to the hotel for a good night's rest before the game. There are two players to a room, with the roommates changing every trip to help create more unity. Game day consists of shoot-around in the morning, followed by a meal at the hotel. Schoolwork doesn't go by the wayside. They'll have a study hall and time to get their homework done. Depending on the length of the stay, there might even be some time for fun. Finally, the purpose of the trip rolls around, and it's off to the arena for the game and the business of winning. Often, the team will board a plane right after the game and return home that night. Minnesota will make 12 road trips this year for 15 games away from Williams Arena. The destinations include Florida, California, North Carolina, and Colorado. They'll also go to the familiar Big Ten locations, as well as a visit to Lincoln for a game against the newest member of the conference, Nebraska. And when they return home, they hope it's with a souvenir in the form of a victory.